got a problem over here. Could you folks help us out?
So listen, I used to work for this dude who could get pharmaceuticals without a prescription.
Yeah, it's called drug dealing.
No, not street drugs, like painkillers and sleep aids, stuff we could use. What do you think?
Can we come back to this later?
Mm-hmm. Ah, that's definitely a feral.
Some offer or another. Come hear him out.
I'm so damn tired. I cannot keep this up. Oh, cool. I like that. Shit, this hurts.
Almost empty on that.
All out. It's locked.
Thank you.
That is a lot to carry.
Turns out I ain't quite dead yet. Surprise, surprise.
Here, so.
empty.
No dice. Maybe there's a use for this.
Can't do it.
Okay, I'll take it. Damn it, that did it. I'll carry this load for you, my friend. This load is quite heavy. Gotta rest. No more ammo here.
I see you're still kicking.
Hello out there. I'm just looking for a friendly voice. Or even an unfriendly one, if you can make good conversation.
Hey there.
of that.
Not gonna work.
Pick up more fuel out there, okay?
I'll be back as soon as I can. I feel like a pack mule. I don't think we're out of the woods yet. Too bad. I'll carry this load for you, my friend. Fire in the hole! I'd say this place is cleaned out. Headshot will keep that bloater from popping. That's heavy. Thank you. I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Okay.
Bye now.
Nice to see you again. Come on and hang out.
I'm heading to your position.
That's a load off my mind.
Let's be friendly here, but also vigilant.
Well, don't just stand there. Come on in.
Don't be nearby.
Bye now.
I can't thank you enough.
Take care of this one. That's great!
Take a look at what I just delivered.
That's a lot to carry.
That megaphone.
Hey.
I can't thank you enough.
No worries.
What's up?
How have you been?
Hey.
Hey there.
I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Of course.
What's up?
Let's make a deal.
Sounds like a plan.
Find our friend before the zombies do.
world won't rebuild itself with just walls and gardens. We need big contributions. So when I hear about groups doing just that, well, it makes me pretty darn proud of humanity.